Ndalipo plans to transform his plot of land at Silikunga village, not far from Pungu, into full use for horticulture and crop production. He believes his envisaged gardening project could bring employment opportunities for the youth at his village. The only challenge is the lack of water, as for the past 7 years he has been waiting for approval of his application from the Minister of Veterans Affairs for a grant to drill a borehole.
Somewhere around March and April this year, I received documents saying my application was approved, but I must wait because things are still going to the board. I do not know why things would drag like this up to 10 years. We are getting old. Where are we going to get the energy to produce even if such assistance comes? This is the time that we can still work.
He noted that the borehole could also serve to provide water to the villagers. The community currently fetches water via donkey carts from the settlement of Pungu, about 7 kilometers away.